Hello and welcome back to my The Escapists Let's Play series, where in this episode, if everything goes according to plan, we are gonna escape this place. This is the 8th day, and today is escape day. I think we got everything, but hold up, I don't want to get a soul search. So let's take a look here. Okay, good, goodbye. Actually, Owen, what you got? Sale, nothing that I need. I think I got everything. Let's make a double check. And let's go through the plan twice. Okay, just once. And make sure that we got everything ready. Tip up race. Okay, first of all, utility key to get out through the back. Flimsy cutters to cut through the fence. Shovel to dig under the fence at the very top. Tip up race to put in the tunnel if needed. And guard outfit, of course, to sneak out at night without getting spotted. And when leaving the cell, add the bed dummy to the bed. I think that should be everything. So today I'm just going to keep low. I'm just going to do everything, basically go to lunch, do, well, exercise period and stuff. And hopefully everything is gonna go well. And I think I'm going to do some of these journals, because otherwise this video is going to be really quick, although bigger if I just skip right to the night, right? So, get Little Q's DVD from William. I'm going to try that. Distract at breakfast. Okay, hold up. Wait, that. That's not a distraction. Hold up. There we go. Goodbye. sulky. No thanks. Bye. Yeah. Woo. Oh man, look at my health. Oh no. Oh, that scared me. I thought he might have been after me. Do I have a health pack in here? Yes, I do. So just click on yourself with it and there we go. Hello, officer. Hello. Now these are going to be mad at me, which is not really good, but I'm just going to escape from them here every time. Is he after me? No. Okay, good. So that earned me a bit of cash. Located DVD from Micah. Worm game from Jamel. Jamel. Where are you? Jamel? Jamel? Jamel! Hold up. Ah! No! The guard is after me. Okay. Both of them, actually. Okay. Hello. Let's get him. And he does not have it on him. Oh, I'm sorry. You know what? I'm going to take a timber and then give it back to you later. So, sorry, need to find his desk. Jamel William? Oh, hold up. Let's check William's desk because we might not need to beat him up for it. No, we need to beat him up. So, William needs to get a beating. Heavy Q is down. He got a roll of duct tape, but I don't need it, so I'm just going to pass it. Micah, let's take a look. Okay, nothing. Actually, I will take the med kit. Just in case. I kind of regret doing the morning distraction because now the guards are gonna get after me and maybe even get a soul search. But it's not too big of a deal. What is wrong? Because I beat up Jamel, and he doesn't have it on him. And then I look in the desk and it's not here. That's so strange. And if I now beat up William, he's most likely not going to have that thing on him. Here, look. Let's do this. Okay, he had it, which is good. I'm going to take that and eat it. Okay, sorry, William. But don't steal. Okay, let's take a look here. Okay. It's lunch. Where is Jamel? Hey, Jamel. Sorry, buddy. Here, have your timber. Oh, he didn't even care. Okay, you know what? Take a med kit. Okay, it's helping a bit. It's helping a little bit. Okay. Alright, let's just sit down and enjoy the food. Alright, almost done. There we go. There we go. So now it's leisure slash work period. I don't got work, so... I'll go through everyone's desks to find that DVD. So, let's take a look if we can find the DVD. Mason, let's take a look through your desk. I'm actually going to take some food with me out because I will get fatigue when I mine and cut, or dig and cut, so I might actually need it. That's a bunch of cool contraband right there. Oh no, guard. He's walking strange. Okay, that's fine. A bunch of super glue. What are you doing in there, little goo? Okay, I guess he's the mailman. Is that even a job here at this prison? I'm not sure. I just want to make sure. Timber, shovel, pickaxe, cutters. I want to have space for everything. So I think I can have space for just one food item, which is going to be okay, I think. Alright, here we go. Let's... Okay, no DVD found. Oh, Ross. Hmm. Oh, sorry. I only find small people. Okay, good for you. Every job is basically taken. Let's go up here and make sure that I haven't missed anything. So go out through here, all the way up, cut through here. Get to this place here, walk out, get to here, dig down and through and just walk out. Should be as easy as that. I'm actually going to drop the food here. I don't think the guards will come and take it, but then I have it here. So I don't have to have it on me. Though I will have to have some in my inventory just in case. I have the bar of chocolate, so that should do. Oh wait, that's my cell. Okay, fine. Hello, Chris. Hello, Khaled. Hello. What is this thing? Payphone. Oh, this is where you can get tips. You want an escape kit? Well, you have phoned the right person. I'll give you some tips, but it's gonna cost you, of course. You know what? Let's just see what the tip is. Guard towers limit your actions outside during the day, but at night it's a different story. I already know that, but thank you. Let's see the next one, okay? Disrupting employees while they go about the... Yeah, okay, I already know that. I already know that. I guess it's like beginner tips, maybe? I don't know. Okay, exercise period. Perfect. I want to get stronger. Actually, I want to work on my speed, I think. What's my speed at? It's way, way low. I'm going to work on my speed. Let's go. Alright. I'm going to try to chat with some people that just left click. And it will work on your reputation. Or your... what's it called? Opinion. Let's go. Hello, Micah. Jamal. He's too far away. Owen. Oh, grab the... maybe. If I say maybe, it'll just still be there and I will not accept it. I don't know if your opinion goes down. Like, if you say no to it. Alright. Distance 15. What's it at now? 17. Let's get to 20, I think. Sorry about my keyboard. This must be a bit loud. Alright, there we go. Just be happy it's not one of those clicky keyboards. Alright. Ross, you selling anything? Bottle of medicine. No, I don't think I'll need it. Locate a teddy bear. I saw that. I'm just going to delete that. Locate teddy bear for Jackson. I saw a teddy bear somewhere around here, I think. Or if it, or was it on someone? I think it might have been something on a person, but I'm not sure. You know what? I'll just look through these desks again and see if I can find it. So, let's see. Evening meal. Yeah, I don't think it's in one of these cells, actually. Well, I didn't find it. I had to go to evening meal, so I didn't get any more, what's it called? Heat on me. Hey, Rahul. My opinion is low. Probably because I smacked him. Sorry. Get on with it. You can't give the guards gifts. That could be pretty cool. I'm going to take it just because it might be something that I can't remember. Oh, guard outfit. Aurel's jar of ink requires 50 intellect. So you can make a guard outfit with Aurel's and a jar of ink. Though I don't know where you get the Aurel's from. Oh, sorry, Owen. Sorry. Okay, you know what? Have $5. There we go. Alright. I'm pretty sure I saw a teddy bear somewhere, but I don't know where. I'm gonna keep looking. I want to find it now. Alright, I did not find the teddy bear, unfortunately. I also checked these two guys that was up here. You didn't see that, but they got knocked out up here, but they didn't have them have a teddy bear either. So that means get rid of that. Alright. Now we're just waiting for, well, midnight basically. And hopefully, hopefully things are going to go well. So while we're doing this, while we're waiting, let's play some Minecraft, shall we? Yeah, let's play some Minecraft. Let's go. Or actually, nah, let's not play Minecraft. Let's watch one of my older videos, shall we? Yeah, let's do that. Well, let's see here. Oh, here's the channel. Great YouTuber, by the way. Great YouTuber. Okay, Binary Vigilante. Oh, yes, here he is. Alright, let's watch. Yeah, I'm gonna watch that one. See you soon. Alright, it's now evening roll call. That was a great video, by the way. So funny. Okay, let's get back in action here. Alright. Fanzoa. Please, no cell search. No cell search, please. Okay, phew. Alright. We are escaping with $14. Not much, but it's fine. We're getting out of here. Yes, well, we'll not catch up later, because I'm going. No, I'm not going to do anything today. Nope, not. I'm not staying. Okay, I'm leaving. This is the last day at this prison, I'm telling ya. Alright. Let's just get ready. So, bar of chocolate, bit dummy, and I'm going to take the full one over here, and that's basically it. Everything from this chest. Desk. Not chest. I'm going to take that because I'm actually not sure if this flimsy shell now that I think of it are going to hold. So, alright. Place, bit dummy. Take this, place it there. Okay, good. Take the shovel, take the flimsy pickaxe, take this, quickly take this. Actually, drop that. Take this on, drop inmate outfit, take this, and take this. Okay, let's stop and check. Oh, I need space for my plastic utility key. I'm going to rely that the food is still up there. Okay, alright, let's go. Let's go here. Alright. I can only do this when no one's actually watching. Otherwise, I'm going to get busted when I'm doing this. So, hey guys. Okay, go. I'm watching out for the flashlights. And if anyone comes, I'm moving. Okay. Actually, I think I need to drop this real quick. Not something I want to do, but something I have to do. Alright. Just because I think I will get a piece of fence in my inventory. Or it might just break and that will basically ruin everything. Oh, okay. If they find that, I'm screwed. I think I failed this. Your inventory's full, I know. Not that. Do the shovel. I think I'm done for. Because if they see that, it's tracing back to me right away. And my shovel is not strong enough to do this, I don't think. Oh no. I failed. I have failed this. Okay, I can go down. Inventory full, I know. Place that here for now. They might not find it, but I'm not sure. If they find it, it'll be traced back to me. Oh man, the shovel's going to break now. Trowel, please. Okay, good. I'll take this. I might do it. I just hope that the... Oh, I'm... Fatigued. Need to eat a donut. And a muffin as well. Eat it. Go down. I have to move quickly. I think the trowel is going to make it. 75. 80. I think we're doing this. Yes! Now we just have to dig up.
No.
Inventory full. Dip. Why can't I? Oh man. Put that there. Okay. Now I have to dig up. It's at 65%. I think I can do this. If they just don't spot that hole in the fence, then I'm going to be alright. Alright. Oh dear. I'm too fatigued. Oh no. Come on. I'm too fatigued. Come on, we can do this. We have to move faster. Oh man. Come on. It's going down so slow. I just need to dig up like two times more. Two more times, and then I'm free from center perks. Come on. Do it. Come on. My heart is beating. I need to do it one more time, and then we're out of here. Please, no one find that hole in the fence at the last moment. Come on. Fatigue. Fatigue, you're killing me. Come on. You can do this. You can do this. Please. Yes. Yes. Yes, I'm free. Run. Yes. You escaped center perks. Perfect. Man, that last moment with the fatigue and the fence. When the fence didn't go in my inventory and there was just a big hole, I knew that, okay, I'm most likely going to lose this. Man, that was... Whew. And then the fatigue. Alright, let's take a look. Player stats, I have no idea what this means. Average heat, I guess that's the guard heat you get from all of the days that you've been here. So player reputation, good behavior, bad behavior, days taken bonus, efficiency, and the overall score. I don't know if that's a good score or a bad one, but for me that's pretty high. 22,000. Whew, alright, that's it. We completed center perks. We have now unlocked Stalagflucht. I'm pretty sure that's how you say it. I'll correct myself if that's wrong. Either now or in the next episode. But yes, that's the next prison. This one was very easy. This one is just easy. So we'll have to see what how it's going to go. So I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope you enjoyed our days at the Center Perks. If you did, remember to leave a big like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and leave a comment as well. But with that said, hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. We'll meet, hopefully, in Stalagflucht. See you there. Have a nice day. Bye bye. We'll be right back.